Hello, and welcome to section 5.2. In this brief section, we will introduce sigma notation, which allows us to compactly write sums.